told him I couldn't afford the vest, but you know, I do have the jacket and the tie. I think a lot of you folks know I traveled for a lot of years singing with a Southern Gospel Quartet. Did it for 13 years, 13 very long years. And it's got its advantages and disadvantages. The disadvantage is everybody thinks you can sing when you can't, and that's just part of the deal. But sometimes my buddies stay in touch with me. So last night, Christmas Eve, I got a phone call. Some of my friends had been down here to beat singing, had bus trouble, and you can't find a diesel mechanic on Christmas Eve. And so, kind of in all the dilemmas, they said, well, we can't get home. Is there any chance we could maybe come to your church tomorrow and maybe sing a couple of songs just to kind of make the most of it? Do you think that would be a good idea?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You'll have to be a whole lot happier than that. Yeah. So, if you would, this is a treat. I mean, this is a huge treat. And the bass singer, quite frankly, he makes me sick of just how good he sounds. But you make him welcome. Guys, come on up.
Woo-hoo!
Just